You're back with another one. This time we got DBS, AMV, Post Malone, White Iverson. Make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe. This is by Super Saiyan Govia. Let's get it. I remember back in the day, I did not know what SSJ meant. I was just like, bro, why does I keep seeing SSJ and why is it connecting to Dragon Ball? Now I know. Super Saiyan. Also, I've been listening to White Iverson in so freaking long. So long. I get it, because White Iverson and he's Ultra Instinct. I'm not gonna lie, this fight, Ultra Instinct, was just so lit, honestly. It took me forever to actually get to this point, because I knew a lot about it, because I waited for the dub, and then Funimation, they had this deal with Toonami, so you couldn't watch the dub until like 6 months later or something like that. It was pretty, really annoying. But once I actually finally watched it, I was just like, oh, this is awesome. Like, I saw why the hype. Jaren keeping up with Ultra's Instinct. When I started balling, I was young. You won't think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never want. I want. Like, that was so swaggy. I always say that about that part now because the song. He's like, alright, I'm just gonna walk over here. He really slapped one out there. He's like, stop it. He just kept walking. And the concept of Ultra Instinct is so cool. Like, it's just literally your body is, you hit the point to where it's just fighting on its own. What if Zamasu had Goku's Ultra Instinct body? That man would be unstoppable. Especially when he fused. Jiren's so freaking strong, bro. Like, a whole bunch of memories just popped up. Oh, I forgot about Hit completely. Hit, I wanted to come back so bad. I want Hit to come back so bad. Because don't they have, like, that Dragon Ball Super or something like that? Why you throw in a shot of Zamasu getting slapped up right at the end? That was unnecessary. I was looking fire, dude. And God bless, awesome clips. I always come back to this. 11 months ago. Dang. I must have had this on the playlist forever. 32 out of 284. Yeah, that was on the playlist forever, though. I hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Bye.